What if a man falls overboard and you grab a hold of him? If there's no hope, you gotta let go.
My lover and I.
Tell me, is this man normally a violent man?
No, she isn't.
She? Your lover is a woman? You are having an affair with a woman?
Yes, Father.
My child, you know the teaching of the church. You know this is wrong. Love is between a man and a woman, not between two women. You must stop this affair immediately. No good will come of it. You see already? You are responsible for the death of an innocent man.
Yeah.
You must stop.
She was protecting me.
If you weren't having this affair, she would not need to protect you, would she? Do you seek God's forgiveness?
I do, Father.
Can you tell me that this won't happen again?
I can't.
You can't or you won't?
I can't.
You won't.
I love her so much.
We have spoken of this before. If you are not here with a contrite heart, there is nothing I can do for you. And
please,
furthermore,
Father.
There is nothing I can do for you, and furthermore, I am not bound by the rules of the confessional. Do you understand that, my child? I will ask you again, in the presence of God, can you stop this affair with this woman?
I can't.
You look troubled.
How long have you been there?
A while. It's good. As a God-fearing man, he lived an honest life. He worked hard to provide for his sickly wife and his two young daughters.
Why are you telling me this?
Unfortunately, though, they could only afford to live in a bad neighborhood. Hello? Patient you'll be confirming for me is still in our confines, but you'll be moved to the meeting room shortly. Or you can see her in a quarters, as is your habit. Your rooms are in the south wing. They've been prepped and made ready for you. I trust you've read my report concerning the patient's welfare thus far.
Yes. Your findings are very clear cut. I was also able to secure her prognosis before her committal to St. Dimphilus.
Background reading, Grant. Background reading. You'll find everything you need to know in my diagnosis.
Oh. It never hurts to be well prepped. I'll go set myself up in my room. As you both know, a week tends to pass quite quickly here in St. Dimphilus.
You must know your way around this space better than I do myself, due to the frequency of your second opinion visits over the years. You'd swear the board thought I was hiding something.
Laura didn't kill her children.
Grant, you're honestly giving in to the ramblings of a sectioned woman 3 days after meeting her.
I may not be able to intervene, but when I issue the board my report, they'll...
They'll what? What's in your report exactly?
Interference with the analysis of a patient, gross misconduct, and a plethora of unprofessional behavior.
Grant, I have been head physician here for the last 30 years. My referral rate is second to none. I have written reams upon reams of academic papers. I'm more likely to have you fired, if we've been perfectly honest about it. There's not a single solitary thing a fucking upstart do-gooder like you can do about it.
I'll confer with you post-treatment tomorrow.
When did you lose your humanity, Richard?
I'm very pleased. Very, very pleased.